patriarch of the Santua Lumen. You pretend to act on the side of good, but your austere propaganda and cruel laws have killed more innocents than my own disciples.
For the sake of science.
Who should I kill?
Let's get back to the experiment.
Ah!
Let's get back to the experiment.
Should I kill? Cut your head off. I always aim for the head.
Let's get back to the experiment. So, who wants to be my next guinea pig? For the sake of science.
Should I kill?
Oh. let's get back to the experiment.
Should I kill? I'll have to cut your head off.
For the sake of science.
Thank you.
For the sake of science, sir. Who wants to be my next? Let's get back to the experiment.
Kill.
for the sake of science. For the sake of science.
Business. The dice were
concern.
Should I kill? Have permission to die. don't have a chance.
For the sake of science.
Most severe punishments await you.
Let's get back to the experiment. For the sake of science. sir.
Let's get down to business. Matriarch Gloria is dead. My disciples have recovered the spinning wheel of the Fates, its spinner, and have deposited the two in a place known only to us, a dark and secret place where the fate of my enemies will be twisted to suit my desires. Interesting. A boon to my conquest. Tremble, Van Helsing. I've recovered all my powers at last. Your fall is only a question of time. In the end, I threw the Hydra, Geryon's the Eye of the Wyvern, to mortals. The Hydra, I threw the fop. In the end, I should...